So here we go. It's a quick restoration of this belt buckle. It's an Armani Jeans belt buckle. Gone over it with the laser, turned down the settings a bit so it's a little bit softer on the surface. There we go, cleaned up nicely. Decided to fill in the lettering with some satin black. Having to use a toothpick because it's so fine. Fill it in, had to rub it off. There it is, job done. Make sure you please comment and I'll try and reply to all of you, and subscribe. Cheers, guys.